There are three methods to insert panels in areas with negligible shadow losses. The first method uses the Sunny Area tool. This tool extrapolates a criteria to calculate the distance between rows as certain normatives do. Now we can insert panels in the new face. You can check the shadow moving the slide bar. We must check if the area is right to avoid inserting panels with an object. Now we can try the criteria height distance that is used by other normatives. The third option is to hide or delete panels with a negligible shading derate. We need to calculate the shading derate first. In settings, we must select some parameters. We must choose the number of points and the time lapse for which we want to make the shadow test. 2x2 and 1 hour should be accurate enough. Now we can calculate the shading derate using report, PVGIS or PVWatts. This time we use report. We recalculate and check the shading derate. The shading derate is the percentage of solar energy which is potentially available at the model site divided by the solar energy the panel really receives due to shadows. Now we can discard panels with low shading derate. We can delete or hide them. Or use the Erase Panels tool that hides them. We move the slider to hide the panels that don't get to the desired shading rate. An alert appears telling us to recalculate. We must always recalculate when we delete or hide a panel. Because the report stores values of the last report, 50 panels in this case, we must update it. Now we recalculate without shading derate. We have 42 panels. Now, if we want to use erase panels, we must recalculate again, because the last time we didn't choose shading derate. To use erase panels, we must as well recalculate if we have used array view or if we have closed the model. With hidden geometry, we can see hidden panels. Let's make two visible. Now we must recalculate because we have two more panels. We have 44 panels in the layer TX instance percentage right. Skelion needs a TMY typical meteorological year with hourly diffuse and global radiation to make calculations like shading derate. We have several options to load TMY. Let's try this time with satellite. We go to the satellite web, log in and go to site. We add the coordinates of our model. We don't change anything and click Next. We don't touch anything, clock time, all years. We check global and diffuse irradiance which Skelion needs to make calculations. We leave the rest by default. We open our mailbox and download the file. We must unzip it. We open the Meteor tool, click Satellite and select the file. The file was loaded. The file does not give information about the pixel grid, so these fields are not defined, but it works well. And now we are able to calculate, for example, the shading derate. Thanks for watching.